Next song is called Takanako. If you want to play this song, you need a whistle in C. After this tune part, guitarists and bassists line up and do headbanging in synchro. Here is the mandola and the guitar solo part. This is where you are going to the right side to Mary and Anna and try to headbang along with them in this beat. Here you can do ventilator, headbanging, whatever you can do. Now, song. most powerful part in this song. You have to power up the people, you have to tell them that they have going to be crazy. Dance and shout. This was Tegernapoo.